just admit it. See, I gave you faith, turned your doubt into hope, and can't deny it. Now I'm all alone and my joys turn them open. Tell me here, where are you now that I need you?
Where are you now?
Where are you now?
Where are you now that I need you? Couldn't find you anywhere. When you broke down, I didn't leave you. Oh, I was by your side. So where are you now that I need you? Oh.
Welcome to our live coverage. We've an enthralling group stage encounter in store today. I'm John Champion. Jim Beglin is here alongside me. And now, a moment to cherish as the national anthem rings out. The last decade or so has been really good for Portuguese football, with the emergence of a group of players that I think it's fair to say would grace any team. They've called them the golden generation.
Well, absolutely, but the key now for Portugal is to make sure those players make an impact and develop the next generation.
And how do they make sure that happens?
By inspiring what's to come.
We are off and running. Tadic. Oh, he plays it long. Could it be a chance? Quarter of an hour played. That's dangerous. Good footwork creating the counter-attack. The ball has crossed the line and it's a throw. Sends the cross to the back post and it's hoofed away. Tadic slides it through. He's onside here. There it goes for throw. He's gone for goal. Keeper got his hand to it.
Look, it's not all about shooting from range. They found it quite difficult to do that. They've got to get some composure in their play.
A ball in. Tries his luck. Not the most difficult of saves in the end.
He knows very well he can score from that distance. Not quite this time.
Guerrero. Forward it goes. Got it. There's the whistle and the flag's up. Just caught offside there. He scuffed his clearance there. And a strong header. Flag was up, just caught offside there. Good call by the assistant referee.
Oh, that was just fractionally offside.
This is lovely passing to watch. Collaro. He sends it in, and the cross met firmly.
William Carvalho. William Carvalho.
And there is half-time.
Oh, this has been such a disappointing spectacle. The keepers haven't been worked nearly enough.
So, it's 0-0. Let's hope for a goal or two in the second half. The ball's with Cristiano Ronaldo. Collaro.
Mitrovic.
Bit of space on the flank. They've broken free on the wing. Skillfully hit. He scores. They finally get their breakthrough in the second half. There's the benefit of pinpoint accuracy. Thank you. So we resume at 1-0.
Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out, and it's paid off here.
Minutes of the second half played. Tadic. Here's Matic. It's on for him. Guerrero. What options are there for him? Sloppy pass. Intercepted. Intercepted at the last. Almost 75 minutes on the watch now. Just dived in there. Free kick given. The referee shows him the yellow card. Didn't go for the ball, just took the player out. Might consider himself a tad lucky not to see red. Portugal to take a free kick. He knocks it in. Went over the line for a goal kick. Tadic. Booted to safety. Plays this forward. A long shot. Not this time.
Well, it wasn't much on for him, so it was worth a shot, it was worth a try from there.
Wants to get this forward. Here comes the cross, and they've hooked it clear. Matic shoots, it's in!
Oh!
Surely it's game over now. That is without doubt a top draw finish.
Well, with the defence facing him, he had to get that right, and he did. I thought that was a very well worked goal.
Surely they have now sealed their victory.
Well, I think if they're going to have any hope from here, they'll need to see their more experienced lads step up to the plate now.
Cedric Suarez, he plays it through. Now a chance for a cross. Silva! Goal! The end to this contest could turn out to be pretty frantic. He was allowed far too much space.
I think he can put that goal down to an economy of movement. Why not loiter closer to goal? Just let the ball do the work for you.
Time now, and the game decided by that amazing goal right at the very end. Even though they've managed to bounce back from the earlier setback, they still...
with the